first player is Anthony Costanzo. He's an offensive tackle for the Indianapolis Colts. He was voted most likely to appear on the cover of an NFL romance novel.
Come with me.
Next up, I can't believe it's not butter. Next up is Zach Kerr. He was voted most likely to have asked his barber for the graduation cap. That's very interesting. Next up from the Colts is Jeremy Vujinovic. He was voted most likely to walk out of the bathroom and say, might want to give it a couple days. It's a rare award that they would give that out. Here's Ode Obosi. He was voted most likely to be what you get when you're not willing to spend top dollar for a Drake impersonator. Okay, not bad. Here's Vince Wilfork from the Houston Texans. He was voted most likely to be a genie that gets stuck while trying to come out of his lamp. That's not good. Next up is Texans quarterback Brock Osweiler. He was voted most likely to extend his neck like E.T. when he senses danger. Interesting. Here's Kendall Langford. He was voted most likely to laugh and say animals can't talk while he watches Zootopia by himself. Here's wide receiver T.Y. Hilton. He was voted most likely to have a cousin named F.U. Marriott. And he goes, odd. It's an odd coincidence. Next is Brandon Whedon. He was voted most likely to refer to his pubes as the Garden of Whedon. Now, you double check that. Why would they give that award out? Yeah, we don't think of these awards. They just give them to these players. Next up is Greg Manx. He was voted most likely to be every boyfriend from Teen Mom combined into one. And finally, here's Tom Savage. He was voted Croatian Nicolas Cage. There you go, everybody. There are your NFL superlatives.